Britain's transport network must be amazing now if this is what they were building in the 1840s. Whoa, what do you mean I'm looking at this from a road that's been collapsed for 3 years? What about the second nearest road that crosses the river? Well, the lovely old bridge is still holding up well, and I'm sure the modern road surfaces make it feel like you're driving on a cloud.